Where is Skimpy's mum, Skinny? They're just right behind me. The ground is still wet from the rain just now. I saw her 5 days ago, then she had what looked to me like two puncture wounds, probably from a bite. They were already filling up and healing. Same wounds, 5 days later, but now she clearly has something happened to her left leg this time. What's wrong with you, Skinny? You are getting too many mishaps lately. She's lucky this time, there aren't many ones around. They've all been attracted by that van stopping just round the bend ahead. But they soon come streaming down once that van's gone. And I am so glad that Tina is here today with her little baby girl. I was only hoping that I would bump into them again. I've been worrying about that tiny girl, as Tina did have problem finding enough food herself to feed her babies in the past. And it's a relief to see that the baby is still around with us. Behold, Tiny has popped up too. It seems he's closer to Mum nowadays since his tiny sister has been born. And Tina seems to reciprocate his care and concern for them both. Thank you. Did you see that? It's Skullhead. He has just walked past. Pretty girl has woken up. I definitely think she's one of the prettiest girls born this year. No wonder she's been shuffling around. Martha is here. She's being watched closely again. This little girl is definitely in a better shape than Tibbon ever was. Tibbon was getting more lethargic each time I bumped into him, not this girl though, which is encouraging. Who's that juvenile? It's not Tiny. Never mind, it's convenient now they are both on the sidelines. It wasn't easy though, as Martha was watching. I had to wait until she turned the other direction. She got a little reward though for not trying to chase Tina away. I will always have a soft spot for her, as she has lost two babies in a row already. By the way, that's Button. He was the cutest baby born in 2016. Thank you. and he now a strapping 3-year-old, ready to leave his troop in another year or so. Hasn't time flown?